here in the Skywars lobby. I'm just gonna play soon, but I have my pet Dr. Pigglesworth here. Mr. Dr. Pigglesworth. Okay, I'll stop blabbering. Let's go into the game. Tell me, guys, if the mic volume is better. I don't know if it is, but if you notice that it is, then yeah. It's. I have been trying, okay? It's not like I wasn't trying. I am trying. And I accidentally placed water. That's very nice. Can I make the jump? I have water with me. What am I doing? Okay. You need absolutely... Well, I think if you're in the middle island, I think you need blocks, but I think you can make that jump. Okay, there you go. Put on the helmet. Oh, wow. I just got OP. Is there someone up here? Nope. Okay. My goodness. This is OP. Ow. Wait a minute. This guy has no knockback. Wow. And I think he has reach. Does he have reach? I can't tell. He's like lagging and stuff. Oh man, panic. 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 Oh, well. Well done. I killed a hacker. Well, I can't believe that guy was hacking. He was like, I shall not take knockback. I shall reach you from so far away. Well, I can't really tell if that guy was hacking or not, but from the footage, I guess you could tell, but who knows, he was actually laggy also, so I kind of look like that when I'm lagging, but you can't really tell. Enough of this nonsense, guys, I need to do this. And as I say that, I'm gonna lose like immediately. Let's do this. All I need to do is not let Hypixel lag on me. So, I don't know how to do that. Okay. And I actually need to know what I'm doing right now, so. Which most of the time I don't know what I'm doing, so that's another problem. Oh, come on. There you go. This guy got basically all the stuff. Oh, I see that what you got there, bro. I see that lava. Oh. This place is just a mosh pit right now. Oh, ow. Oh, there. Ow! No! Ow. Oh, oh, oh. Oh my, oh my, oh my, oh my. There's nobody here? Nobody? Nobody? There's nobody, okay. Safe. Oh, he's back. No, he's not, okay. Forever alone. Come on. Oh, you're just there. Okay. Come back if you want to. I don't really care. Man, that guy got the wreck. Even though I'm so laggy. Well, sometimes lag could be a good thing, but mostly it's not, so. Yeah. That guy has a knockback rod, I think. Probably. High chance of it. Oh, really? Huh. He's going back down again, okay. To be honest, I don't know what to do. I could go down here, but then he's just gonna knock me off because he has the knockback rod. Clearly has it. Unless I could knock him off first. I don't know where he is though, so. RIP! I'm actually freezing. Like. Yeah, I'm freezing. I'm actually freezing so badly in his room. I am really cold in here. Is this guy still underneath me? Well, he's over there now. Will he go there? I'll be waiting for him. I'll be waiting for him! Oh. How did he pull that off? I don't know. Where is this other guy then? Is he here? Oh, he's way over there. Okay. I get it. Bro. Oh. What? Okay, there, I picked up the gavels. There you go. Dude, stop. This, your bow doesn't even do much damage. I could just pearl to him, but I bet he has like some sort of thing that could kill me. When will you run out of arrows? Come on. Come on, mate. Okay, he didn't run out yet. Is it like the longest game? No, there's definitely longer games than this. You know what, dude? Shoot me. Shoot. 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 Just shoot. Keep on shooting. You can't even shoot me from here. Bro. Stop. Thank you. Die. Goodness, that was done. You know, that guy was annoying, but he wasn't that annoying. At least he didn't whip me. I would have, like, freaked out if he did. But, you know, if he did, then what could you do? Don't hit me off. Thank you. Pearls. That was a very close fight, but he got the last hit on me, so I, yeah. really under gear. I was like, what are you doing, Brain? Why did you just pearl to this guy's island? Maybe I'm just making dumb decisions. And I actually just saved myself there. If you didn't see that, oh wow, that was amazing. There's nothing in these chests. Okay, never mind, there is. There are stuff, but then look, most of them are empty. I had to do it, okay? Is he? I don't think he's dead. Who cares? Oh, he's dead. Okay. I don't have a bow. Anybody wanna come? I still have strength. Nope, never mind. Nobody wants to come. And I think someone is just dying. Yeah, someone died. Fire resist? Why not? Because a lot of people here use fire for their advantage. I learned that. Yeah. Yeah, like this guy. Oh, the combos. I also had strength, so yay, strength for the win. Okay, good job. GG, well played. Then where is this lost guy at? What are the chances is at that island right there? I'll just wait for refill, see what the tracker compass says. Oh, I see him. See her? Yeah, I see her. Well, I was wrong. But hey, it was a solid prediction, you know? Well, like, if there's literally somewhere with lava, won't you guess that? I feel like I'm the only person that would guess that. Okay. I have no pearls. I have, oh, she has pearls, huh? Come on, run across that bridge. You know better, come on. Oh. Are there any more arrows in this chest? In these chests? Apparently not. Oh, I have a lot of... These are a lot of snowballs. Oh no, did she really just kill my blaze? No one kills my blaze and gets away with it. What? How? Wow. Hard. Come on. I'm gonna pick up these arrows. Cause I can. Ow. Wow, this girl is good. But not good enough. Never mind, I just missed that shot. What does she have? Proj prep? Cause that is amazing armor. She's not pearl to me, I know. Just quickly get as much pearls. Oh. Last resort. Hack Parker, I just knocked you back with a knockback fishing rod. How does that say that I'm a hacker? Well, people call hacker for a lot of reasons. Oh no, it's Albie. The last time I had Albie, it was like in forever. I'm actually happy that there's Albie. But, you know, Albie. It's Albie, you know? It's Albie's mean. Albie, no. Oh my goodness, Albie. See, I told you, Albie has like this thing on me, so she really hates me, you know? Albie, can we kill Albie? I think so. But, oh, Albie! Albie, what are you, what? Albie, do you have something wrong? Do you have a problem with me or something? Do you have a problem with me? I think Albie has a problem with me. See, look, that's the second time. Ow! Albie! Stop it! Albie! Albie's so mean. I was just trying to win, and she just shot fireballs at me. Saying I'm complimenting how I love Albie so much, but then it just went into full chaos. Next time it's Albie the dragon, I'm just gonna be like, Albie. Want me to continue your bridge for you? I could gladly. Oh, never mind. This guy's going. So I guess I could use his. Okay. If that's what you like doing, just doing that. Then of course, the only thing that didn't fall on there is his pants. Okay. Weird. Fire sword. Yes. What else? Knockback rod. Like find me here. It feels quite lonely, actually. Wow, I dropped. How? Man, I clicked so weirdly that I dropped my. Oh man, why? Wait, there's just one Oh, there they are. I'm definitely gonna lose. Look at this. This Baka is going to kill me. Unless I like literally just knock him off again. I always do because I'm so mean. I could do that, but then I would just feel guilty. Come on, this is just prot. Apparently I didn't loot the chest. You know what, Skelly? There you go. I'll give you a chest plate. There you go. You happy? Of course you are. You should be. I don't have projectiles. Huh. Where is this Baka? Where is the Baka? Huh. I'm getting scared now. Oh, there's the Baka. That will not work. Oh man, I'm so dead. Baka, have mercy. Baka, please have mercy. Just please. What was he doing? Oh, he still lives. He lives. He lives. He's not. Come on, please. How are these not hitting him? Man. It's fine. Maybe his keyboard wasn't just working. I don't really care if I lose. Because I have respect for this Baka. This Baka earned my respect. Oh. GG. What he said in the last game is actually true. I am such a puss. Such a puss. Well, the next time I'm gonna meet that Betty Baka guy, I'm gonna let him win, man. He, she, you know, just deserved that win, and then I just took it away from them. I feel so bad now. That's why I like rarely use the knockback rod, but now I like always use it for some reason. Okay, I don't. There we go. Apparently, I can't pick up water sources. I can't put stuff in my fourth slot for some reason. Ah! How did I do that? No way. How do I do this? How? Just how? 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 Why do I always pull these things off? I just feel bad. I feel bad. Cause like, I should just accept my loss, you know? I don't know why I don't do that. You know, because I like have this definite loss already. Okay. Man, I can't believe I'm just bow spamming. Is that the last guy? Never mind, he's like far from the last guy. Oh, caught him on fire. Shoot. Oh my gosh, I thought I was gonna literally just, you know. I was literally stuck there forever and I'm like, nope. Okay, where's this last guy at? Where is he? Do I see any movement anywhere? Apparently not. Oh, I see him. Let's go back. Come on. I've gone this far. Bro, no. 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 GG! That was, for once, actually a good game. For once, actually a good game. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. That's gonna be it for the day. So yeah, tell me if the mic's better. I don't know if it is, but anyways guys, bye.